is some hope as well. It's a tough race. Race 7, Dinky Dye Web Designs. They're almost set. Favourite wears white. And they're ready to run now. Here's the lure. Set. And away, Elite Chaos jump well tonight. She wants to find the lead and will get it now. A length and a half clear of Ralu Bartzi. Around the outside, Precious Tyson. Then Magical Strike. A wide out of Salted Pepper makes ground. Then Reventon. Well back with Star Boost and Rock the Bellevue. But Elite Chaos is well clear. It's six clear. Magical Strike is running on well. But into the straight, Elite Chaos will win well. 1 by 5 to Magical Strike. Now third, take your pick. Ralu Bartzi was there. Reventon and Assaulted Pepper, the other two. Then came Rock the Bellevue and Star Boost back at the rear. Elite Chaos, too good for them here. Number 3, Elite Chaos for Benny Rawlings. Straight to the lead. Magical Strikes come scorching home. And 7, Ralu Bartzi hangs on for third. 3-1-7, 5 gets fourth, Assaulted Pepper. Elite Chaos the winner, Ben Rawlings. So Benny still got, I think, the one to come. He had some good chances on paper. I reckon he probably thought he might have gone home with more than one winner. He still can. He's got Marley Bale, the $1.40 favourite in the next. Just needs a bit of luck from the box and it'll be winning. But Benny trying to get some luck back here on his side, and he's got this one, Elite Chaos.